Like, why would you, what the fuck does leg day even mean? You know? Is this only me? Like, why leg day? Here's the thing. You work out your arms get tired, you start working out your legs. Once your legs get tired, you start working out your arms. Like, why would you dedicate an entire day to working out one part of the body when you can just work out both of them?